farmers are not ginger, are not motivated, are not woken up, they'll be caught napping. Well, they'll be expected to supply produce to feed these farmers, to feed these industries. Excellency, sir, this is the output you are seeing here of a dynamic gentleman that you sent to the Minister of Agriculture as commissioner, the Honorable Commissioner of Agriculture, to farm. Can you put your hands together for him? His tireless commitment has given us this output to put our hands to the plow and to make sure that Cross River State returns to the good old days where we set ourselves to produce not only to feed ourselves, but for exports. Your Excellency, sir. This commitment you are seeing today is the beginning of the preparations for the Agri Show in October. As we are flagging off today, by October we'll be able to gather to show what we have planted. And this is our commitment to say we are ready. I would like to invite all the value chain heads, please come outside. Value chain heads, quickly. Value chain heads, come outside. Your Excellency, we are not joking to say the ministry, the commissioner is working very hard. It is